Animal Vader had a contest recently, and he had three winners and four prizes. Hippie was the first winner, Hippie's Collectibles, and he picked Living Corpse Comics. So then it came to me, and he had like some Avengers comics, which were some I needed. Avengers number 13, so I'm curious if Hippie got that or the other guy did. And then there was another Guardian of the Galaxy prize. Well, I picked the Mystery Box. So, I've been waiting for this. I've talked to people at work. Everyone at work wants to know, did you get that mystery package yet? So, yeah. I mean, actually, I asked everybody what I should pick before I actually picked the mystery, because I did really want some of those Avengers comics. So, but I'm excited, man. Yeah. Animal Vader, you rock, man. Just from the pure excitement. It doesn't matter what's in this box, man. But, so without further ado, we will open the... Yeah, we'll open this box. I was going to have an intro for this, but I don't know. I've worked 6 days in a row, and I'm pretty fucking tired. So, yeah, tonight to work, and then tomorrow night I'm off, and I will probably tack this on to a drunken video, so... Maybe this will be the intro, and the rest will be continued. Me going, ah, fucking A, motherfuckers. So, maybe one of those kind of videos. So, let's see, man. So, we're going to cut this motherfucker right here. Oh, this is exciting. Oh, and I didn't cut shit. I'm supposed to be asleep. Mailman came, and I'd actually got another mystery package, because this had me so excited that I went on eBay and bought a... which you guys would have already seen that video. More than likely, I would have put it first. I recorded a video of me opening up my mystery package from eBay. And, so I was like, oh, well, I didn't get the Animal Vader package today. Well, I'm laying down. I'm down in my skivvies by that point. Got the fan on. And, I hear a knock on the door. I'm like, who the hell's knocking on my freaking door? So I look down at the window, and there's the mailman. He came back. He forgot my package. Dirty bastard forgot my package. So, okay. Ooh, I know you guys are like, fucking quit talking, Gimpy. Get to the fucking package. Ah, so. Ooh, I got paper. Oh, shit. Holy cow. I'm already happy. It's got a little hero click in here. If it's actually a little hero click, I don't have any. That is, what? Wow. That is cool. What is that exactly? I don't know if you guys can see that. I don't know. It's in a HeroClix box, but I don't know who this character is. Wow, I'm actually drawing a blank on a comic book character. I mean, I don't know them all, but I know them a good majority. It's a winged creature. Anybody out there tell me who that is? Animal Vader, you can tell me who that is? That's cool, though. See, now you're going to have me buying HeroClix. You dirty, rotten bastard. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Holy cow. He said he went ahead and threw some extra stuff in, and he ain't kidding. Oh, my God. That's awesome. Oh, fuck. Oh, my buddy Jeff would shit on this one, man. Oh. Yeah, it's the Death Deluxe Edition, Neil Gaiman. Neil Gaiman's fucking amazing. Wow, this is just cool as shit. That's why that box is so damn heavy. I picked up, like, man, I ate three comics in there. Holy cow. I'm happy. We're going to throw away the rest of the box. I'm good. No, I'm fucking totally blown away, man. So, Living Corpse Dynamite Raising Backer Board with the. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh, it's Alan Moore, too. The League of Extraordinary Gentlemen. Alan Moore, Kevin O'Neill, Volume 2. So, I have not read any of the actual comic of League of Extraordinary Gentlemen. Holy shit, man. Holy cow, look how thick that bastard is, too. Ah, there's a... I heard about this. Alan Moore wrote himself into the comic, drew himself into the comic, so... Well, Alan Moore writes, he don't draw, right? So does somebody else draw him? But that looks like Alan Moore to me, man. Right there. That's a dead ringer for him. Yeah, it's got the same buggy eyes, too. Cool. Oh, wow, that's a... That's actually kind of cool you threw this in here. It's a little promotional thing from episode one from Walmart. I have a whole box of toasted onion and cheese potato chips. They had Obi-Wan Kenobi on those. Princess Leia was on sour cream and onion. Yeah. And Anakin was on the bland flavorless chips, just regular. Kind of like his acting, but... But see, I had all those cans that were in those Mountain Dew, Pepsi, Diet Pepsi, Pepsi One. I saved them all in a box. Like an idiot, I didn't drain them out. And they all exploded in the box, so... Those were cool cans, though. But see, I collected any of this stuff. I've got some boxes out in the garage that are the Taco Bell packaging for the special edition Star Wars that they released, so... I know, Todd, hurry up, man. Get on with this shit. Action Annual 1979. Fleetwood Book. The Book with a Bite. Oh, wow, look at that. Is that Jaws? I mean, it's gotta be. Look, he put a sticker, a little post-it note on the back that says, "There's your boat, ha ha ha," pointing at the. Tell you though, something you guys don't know about me, and this is something I should have said in my. Somebody had a contest where you said you had to tell something that people don't know about you. I'm terrified of fucking alligators. Don't ask me why. I live in Indiana. It's not much chance of me running into them here, but when I go to Florida, I'm like this. There's fucking water over there. They'd be in there. There's a fucking puddle. They'd be in there. So, as horrible as sharks are, I would much rather be eaten by a shark than an alligator. Because at least the shark, you're already in the water. Motherfucking alligator run up and drag you into the water. That's creepy. So, yeah, and I actually mentioned in that video that I was in a car that went to a lake. So the whole thought of being dry and being forced to be wet like that, the whole alligator dragging in eating is just creepy. So, I'm on that boat. Well, I'm drunk, so I'm probably not feeling much. See, this is cool. Oh, it's... Wow. Oh, wow. Look at that shit. Sign up. Oh, wow. I'm digging this. So I want to show some pages, but I'm actually... Oh, this is too cool. Well, I'm glad I took the mystery package. I'm super happy. That's some cool-ass shit. There's something else in there. What else is in there? It don't end there, folks. What the hell? What is it? What is it? Dynamic forces. That sounds familiar. What is dynamic forces? Is this something I should be opening up? Is it sealed? Is it, Holy shit! Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit, Pat. Oh my god, dude. Oh my... Seriously. Okay. I'm blown away. I've always heard about the Ultimates, never read any. And he has sent me Mark Miller. He sent me issues 1 through 6, signed by Mark Miller. Holy fuck. Oh my god. I'm blown away, dude. I'm seriously blown away. Shit, you know, now I gotta try to go to sleep. I only got like 4.5 hours of sleep before I gotta go to work, so I ain't gonna be able to sleep, man. My wife's gonna come in and see me laying in bed going like this. She's like, what's wrong with your dad? Holy fuck. Oh my, I'm loving this. This is just more than well worth the wait, I'm telling you. I am just, oh my god. Oh my god, it's got a fucking certificate of authenticity in the back too. Dynamic Forces has issued a certificate to authenticate this set of the Ultimates number 1 through 6 collection. One of a specially limited... Wow. Wow. Holy shit, dude. I'm almost getting a little bit emotional over it. That's just... Oh my god. AV, you're a good motherfucker, man. You really are. So, gosh. I can't even express. What I'll do is I'll let my boss express when I come in tonight dragging ass about how happy I am. I didn't sleep. I didn't sleep, boss. That is just so awesome. Maybe I should have waited and opened this tomorrow night when I'm drinking, because I will have a drinking video after this one. So, I'll tell you, you would have just watched the $16 eBay mystery package purchase, the video before this one, and this makes up for all that. Yeah, that was so disappointing, the $16 for... Yeah, you've already been down that road with me. But this stuff is, oh my god. I mean, I suppose I can end this video, but then I gotta go try to go to sleep, and I can't go to sleep. Holy fuck, man. And I don't have very many signed comics at all. That is just, and I know the work that you went through to get these, man. Damn. Now, I know Ben, Mr. Fix and Smash, always talks about these Ultimate books, so... Fuck. Wow. I'm... Okay, well, I'm gonna try to wipe this smile off my face and try to go to bed, and I'm like, You really shouldn't have, honestly, man. It probably cost you a fortune just to mail this. So, I'm gonna have to step up the game on my contest, man. Just like, this is the second contest I won. Other one was King Joe's contest, and you guys know how to rock out a contest, man. So, oh my god. I'll let you know in my video tomorrow night if there's any adverse effects from, the lack of sleep after this. So, I'll fill you in a little bit later. So, coming right up after this is going to be Drunk Gimpy. So, stay tuned in a matter of seconds. So, okay, see you in a minute.